Australia Zoo says it's hit hard times after former staff claimed it was facing a financial crisis, but management says it's a long way from closing its doors.
Less than 5 years after Steve Irwin's death, Australia Zoo has been forced to defend reports that poor management and the loss of its star attraction has them facing closure.
Everyone's in the same boat as we are. You know, there's businesses that are in a lot of trouble. We're consolidating and we're making sure that we're going to stay nice and strong. And you just got to come into the zoo to see that we're thriving.
For the first time in its history, flood damage caused the zoo to close its doors for 2 days. It's also battling a downturn in tourist numbers.
You can't foresee anything. There could be another cyclone tomorrow and people could just stop. But, you know, we're forging forward. And at the end of the day, we have the best zoo in the world, and that ain't going to change.
The zoo recently sacked 22 staff, and expansion plans are on hold.
Queensland's in a bit of trouble at the moment, so anyone who's going out and looking to go on holidays, don't go to Bali, come to Queensland, come to Australia and look after Aussies.
Australia Zoo still employs 477 people. Matt Neagle, 10 News.